Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is Girl Cat. We are back with another video, and today we are on the Ruby Zone faction server, and yeah, so this is our first episode in the second season. I was hoping to get this up like, I don't know, 4 days ago, but my recorder wasn't working, so I had to fix that before I could even record. So now that I've recorded, or now that I'm recording this, I'm really glad that I am. So basically, if you guys have not seen Ruby Zone before, this is a really nice faction server. The owner is Pilot Crafters. So yeah, I only have one player vault, and like, it's like half full already. Yeah. Okay, so I'm actually gonna show you guys a clip. I'm hoping to show you guys a couple clips, or maybe a few, I don't know. So yeah, I'll show you that right now.
Back to the intro part of the video. Now we're on episode 4, I think, for Girl Cat Lover. It's episode 1, and then for Depths, what episode are you on, Depths?
This will be my second episode.
Nice. Right, so we have 2 Ruby keys, and we actually have a pretty big raid, I think, on some pretty big players today. So we just get straight into opening the Ruby keys and see what we can get.
Ooh, come on, please. What can you get from a Ruby key?
You can get some pretty good. Oh, nice, I got a retry. That's pretty pointless.
200k.
I mean, oh, bye. Nice. I think the retry is broken. I got a retry and I didn't get a key.
Oh, just give yourself a Ruby key. Please don't get cool. I got 20k. I am on 1 mil. Bow top.
Dumbles over here and hope nobody takes it. You're right. See what else I can get. Please, give me something good. Bedrock or something good like that. On Kit Diamond. That's pretty decent, I think. Kit Diamond, that's not too shabby.
Oh, I'm in the top 10 most richest people on the server.
Number one in Baltop. Yo, 20 CX. Oh, the luck.
Coding for Life has like 900 billion.
You?
Coding for Life, the developer.
Wow. Well, what a legend. I don't really have much to say. What an actual legend. Like.
Are we going to go to the raid now?
Yeah.
Let's get into the raid, guys.
Okay.
Yo, Debs. I cannot record for my life. My throat's completely dying now. We just saved this for another day.
Yeah, okay.
Alright, and we're back. I was just getting my base ready, and then I found this ravine. Literally inches away from my... Well, blocks away from my base. Okay. So I guess we could just mine this place out since... You know. Oh. And I went all the way up to the surface to get wood, and then there was wood blocks away from me. Wow. That's very, very embarrassing. Okay. Well, if I need any more, I guess I know where to go. Okay, I think I'll do /home. How many set homes do I have? Okay. Let's get out of the way of the lava, okay. Now this lava is very stubborn. Stubborn lava. Okay. Well, I'll take this torch. Hopefully I can have at least 2 set spawns or homes, because then I'll be able to get out here so I can mine. If I'm able to mine, then yeah, that's gonna be cool because, you know, I'll be able to be in my home, which I'm planning to have covered in bedrock. So nobody can actually get into my house. The only problem is that, like, if I need more room, that's the problem. If I need more room, I'm not gonna be able to get it. So I'm trying to make it as big as I can. I only have 12 pieces of bedrock left, so I'm obviously not going to be able to cover it completely today. I'm just hoping nobody else can actually find my base. Because if somebody else finds the base, then yeah, that's very unfortunate. Okay, let's block this off. Okay, there. So just starting out, let's mine some more iron here. Okay. Once we actually get back to our base, then we can do all our awesome stuff. Oh. Yeah, you're probably wondering why are they saying who got the kill? Okay. They had an event where whoever killed Pultrix first won 5 ruby keys. / home. Okay. Alright. / home. / home mine. / home base. Okay, / home mine base. Okay, awesome. Just wanted to make sure that works because if I didn't have 2, then I probably would have just kept it. I don't know. That would have sucked. I would have asked for another home set. A set home. Okay. Let's see, can we find like diamonds or something? Without dying. Sorry if it's dark for you guys. I don't really like to place down torches when I'm in mines because sometimes that just lets people know that maybe there's people around, which obviously you don't want anybody to know that your base is right next to mine. Unfortunately, that happens a lot to me. So whenever I try to get to a base, or whenever I try to make a base, I just mine around it and I make my own little square cube. Then what happens is they literally, it's just right next to a cave. So yeah, it really sucks. If it wasn't next to a cave, that would be amazing. Okay. But just like every single time I try to make a base, that's what happens, so. I don't know if I might sound a little weird. Do I? I don't know. Cause when you speak, like, you can't actually hear your what your actual voice sounds like. You hear a voice, but it either sounds lower or higher than what you actually hear. Or what other people actually hear in your voice. So let's see. Oh, I already went here. Okay, I don't think we went here. Yeah, we definitely didn't. Okay, let's explore this part of the mineshaft. Anything? No. Okay. Over here, maybe there's something. Just try to get through this water. Okay. Sorry. Okay. Ooh. There is a ton of coal over here. I'll grab some of this coal. Sounds pretty good. Looks pretty good. Okay, let's get up here. Okay. Alright, I already went here before. Okay, we need to find something. I'm hoping to get a minecart. Where would the minecarts be? Come on, minecarts, where are you? You can't hide forever. And I don't want you to hide forever because I need you. Where else would we find something? Like diamonds or something? No, we already went here. Oh. I don't see anything else. Okay. No, we already went here. Let's just do such. Home base. Okay. Awesome. Let's see. Just try to make this home as big as possible. There's a lot of people online. Well, 16, but that's still a lot of people online. Okay, let me place some torches down. There we go, much brighter for you guys to see. Much brighter for you guys. Now you can see. Okay. Chest, awesome. Grab two of these. Let's just stuff all this stuff in here. Let me actually, okay, with the obsidian and the bedrock, I want to keep that. I don't want anybody taking it, because that would really suck if we lost all that. Oh, I've kept want stuff. I don't want to lose that, because that's something you can only get once. I can get more ruby stuff. Awesome, and there we go. Looks good. Now we're gonna keep these on us. There we go. Alright. Plan to make this tall. I was hoping to get a farm set home, so I'm gonna do like here, so set home farm. So now I have three. Okay, now I have three homes. So right over there, I'm gonna make a little farm area so that I can grow like trees and saplings and stuff, or crops and stuff. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this first episode of Factions, and if you guys enjoy, be sure to click that like button down below and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video. So bye bye.